Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich. Definitely big changes in your Wednesday forecast. Bulk of the storm system, though, is bringing in the colder weather, moving off to the north and east, left behind quite a bit of cloud cover, gusty northwest winds, and an occasional patch of drizzle that could mix in with a few flurries as the day moves on. But temperatures will be above freezing, so no travel hazards whatsoever if you do get a couple of flakes in your area. And again, anything would be very light. We start to dry it out tonight. Colder air continues to settle in. Lows tonight dipping into the upper teens and low 20s across the viewing area. Tomorrow, generally sunny with a few passing clouds, dry but continued cold. We're looking at midday temperatures right around 40 in the metro with colder weather off to the north. Could even sink these temperatures a little more into the upper 30s through the rest of the afternoon. 38 by 5 o'clock. Again, some patchy light rain and snow, but we turn it drier, 30 degrees at 10 o'clock. Sunshine to start tomorrow morning, but lows all the way down to 23 in the metro. A rebound into the low 40s at 43 tomorrow afternoon, but it's a quick cold snap. We're right back in the low 60s Friday and Saturday. We'll bring in a chance of rain, keeping it a little cooler Sunday at 50, 44 for St. Patty's Day, but then back into the milder upper 50s to near 60 degrees Tuesday and Wednesday. By the middle of next week, another chance of some light rain moves into the 7-day. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day. Stay warm today and tomorrow. The mild weather not too far behind. And thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.